وأقول في القرآن ما جاءت به آياته فهو الكريم المنزال وأقول قال الله جل جلاله والمصطفى الهادي ولا أتأول
الحمد لله رب العالمين له الحمد الحسن والثناء الجميل وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له يقول الحق وهو يهدي السبيل وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وأصحابه والتابعين لهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين أما بعد إن شاء الله تعالى my beloved brothers and sisters in this contradiction I want to speak about the contradiction of الاستيزاء برافع الثوب فوق الكعبين من الرجال mocking the men who have their garments above their ankles and not giving any concern to the women who have their clothing which are above their knees. You're mocking, you're laughing, you're ridiculing the men who have their garments above their ankles. And you are fine and you don't say anything about the women who wear their skirts above their knees. You don't say anything about it. That's a contradiction. The reason why the men having their garments above their ankles is an obligation from the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. It is obligatory upon the men to have their garments above their ankles. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he said in a hadith to the Sahabi, he said, "Irfa izaraka ila nisfi saqain." The Prophet commanded him. He said, "Raise your garments above your ankles. Raise it up to ila nisfi saqain, up to half your shin. Fa in abaita, if you don't want that and you don't want to do that." فَإِلَى الْكَعْبَيْنِ then do it up to your knee, your ankles. وَإِيَّاكَ and stay away from, the Prophet said. وَإِسْبَالَ الْإِزَارِ stay away from having your garment below your ankles. فَإِنَّهُ مِنَ الْمَخِيلَةِ for verily this is from arrogance. وَاللَّهُ لَا يُحِبُّ الْمَخِيلَةِ Allah does not love those who are arrogant. Also the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said about the women, يُرْخِينَ شِبْرًا that the woman, she should have her garment down a shibr. A shibr is a hand span. Yani the women are told, have your garment a hand span down. So it go a bit down. And then Ummu Salama radiallahu anha, she said, Ya Rasulullah, idan tankashifu aqdamunna, but then their legs are still going to show. Then the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, فَيُرْخِينَهُ ذِرَاعًا لَا يَزِدْنَ عَنْهُ أَمَا لَا يَزِدْنَ عَلَيْهِ Rather what they should do is, they should lengthen it a hand, arm span. They should actually lengthen it an arm span. So the beginning of the Prophet said hand span, and then she said, Ya Rasul, but still the legs are going to be seen. He said, okay, an arm span. So the women are being instructed to have a long garment. And the men are instructed to do what? To have their garment high up. We, on the other hand, have become different. We mock the people, or we look down at the people whose garments are below their ankles from the men. If a man has, we look down at the man who has his garment above his ankles. And we are fine with, we have no issue with the woman who has her skirt above her knees. Fine, no problem. We don't say anything to her. And it reminds me of the line of poetry, which is, وَلَا عَجَبًا إِنَّ النِّسَاءَ تَرَجَّلَتْ There's no fascination that women have become men. Okay? There's no fascination that the women have become men. There's no fascination that the women have actually become men. وَلَكِنْ تَأْنِيثُ الرِّجَالِ عَجِيبٌ But what's fascinating is that the men have become females. That's what's fascinating, to be honest. I'm going to stop there, inshallah ta'ala. Anything which I have said that was wrong or incorrect is from me and Shaytan, and Allah and His Messenger are both free from it. Subhanak Allahumma bihamdi. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah. Astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayk.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. How can you do a 2-second action right now that will give you a share of the reward of everything we're doing on this YouTube channel? Simple. Like this video and click subscribe. Why? It will allow YouTube to recommend our videos to other users. And imagine the huge amount of reward that could be waiting for you on the Day of Judgment if you did that with a sincere intention of spreading the Deen of Allah. You'll be rewarded for every single person who benefits from one of our videos as a result of your like or subscribe. That's an easy 2-second action that you definitely don't want to miss out on. Do it now, click like and subscribe, and don't forget to make that intention.